Okay. You wanna know how to flick one of these?
Easy peasy.
I'm squeezing. Okay. See that end? What was that one? That end? Put that part under your nail. Like this. Like this. Okay? And then you go like that. And then aim it at something and flick it. And it goes around 20 to 30 inches. Nah, it probably goes like 2 to 3 feet. So once you get really good at it, unlike me, you can flick things. And that's